6 a.m. We're at a Forest Service campground that's just maybe 5 minutes away from the bus. Not this one, the new bus. And pretty nervous about what's going to happen today. But just know that the bus has got a long haul to go, and we don't know if it's going to make it onto our property, or if we're going to have to put in a storage unit. It's nice and quiet.
This truck, you can move the wheels on the trailer wherever you want. See how they're backing up right now? He had them really far up so he could turn, and now he's backing them up so he can turn a different way.
You gotta appreciate the articulation, how tough it is gonna be to get in here and then back out.
Jackknife a bit, but we've got it down now. Bumper as well. Okay, we want to put the trailer back down instead of winching it while it's up. So we're trying to move this board because the board is the problem. So, looks like we're off of the board. Winching it up little by little.
Our bus. I see.
up on property.
We'll find out, I think.
Bit of a bummer, but we're not surprised. It's not going to make it to where we hoped it was, but it's closer than the worst case scenario. So we're going to drop it off here in this this spot here and leave it there for a little while before we can use our ingenuity to get it higher up.
Oh, that's a cinematic shot right there.
That's amazing.
Space we've got before that rock.
We're on the rocks.
We got it. Thank you.